Hey, Dibbles guys, I'm your first fan of Spinny here. I'm a big. Yeah. So, today is day number 20. Today I'm finishing school and today test out 2.2 of Geometry Dash. I can't believe it, guys. 2.2 is finally out. Finally, 2.2 is out. Oh my god. I've been waiting 7 years for this update for Geometry Dash. And I'm so happy. Gosh, finally wrapped up, finally. So, let's get back to the point. What do we have here? So, day 20, let's do this. And today we have a video, so let's do this quickly. On the 20th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Ooh, what is this? A Christmas tree? What is this? Some green stuff. Alright, let's switch to the magic. And voila, here we have our little Christmas tree. This is a little Christmas tree, but I don't know what it's for. It's so tiny. Wait a minute. There's a hole back here. Wait a minute, I have an idea. Wait a minute. That's so brilliant! A Groot Christmas tree! Oh, that's so neat. That's so neat. That's so smart. Okay, I actually love that. I actually love that. That's cool. Very cool. Alright. So that's it. The Christmas tree is for day 20. Tomorrow with day number 21. So in day 20, what do I have here? It says, movie night watch. The run documentary on Netflix to find about the wrongs in the coca industry and what we're doing about it. What a tiny with that. Well, if you want that, you can that up, just pause the video. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow, but it's not done yet. We have one more last thing to show you. A little music video for you guys. Wow, that was cool. That was a little tease of what's coming. So, that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow with day 21. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And enjoy the 2.2 update of Drop Top. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. It is good. And leave a like. Bye.